And the need to improve awareness on the potentials and needs of girls was the focus of a walk by the Ministry of Girl Child Entrepreneurship and Development held in Asaba State Capital ahead of this year's International Day of the Girl Child. In many cultures and societies, the female child is denied her human rights and is at increased risk of sexual abuse, poor learning opportunities, exploitation, early marriage, female genital mutilation, and other harmful practices that negatively affect her survival, development, and ability to achieve her full potential. Addressing newsmen after a sensitization walk, the State Commissioner, Minister of Girl Child Entrepreneurship and Development, Mrs. Nkechi Chukwurah, said although progress had been made in addressing the issues facing the girls, there was need for enhanced development and training to improve girls' status and eliminate their economic exploitation. Mrs. Chukwurah reiterated the passion of the state governor, Senator Ifeanyi Okorah, for the welfare of young females, which he said prompted his establishment of the Office of the Girl Child, which has now been upgraded to the Ministry of Girl Child Entrepreneurship and Development, and called on everyone to join the government in its efforts to protect, empower, and amplify the voices of the girl child. She said girls themselves needed to be aware of their potentials and needs and how to fulfill them to enable them to participate fully in social, economic, and political life, while calling for increased awareness campaign and proper nurturing of the girls to enable them withstand future challenges.
The governor of Delta State, Senator Dr. Atoh Ifeanyi Okorah, honestly has great passion for the girl child. He needed a platform to ensure that the voice of the girl child is heard and nurture them in such a way that at the end of the day, the girl child will become that strong woman that we are all craving to see in Nigeria.
A consultant in the ministry, Mrs. Dorothy Isu, commended the efforts of Governor Okorah in ensuring women and girls are catered for, especially through the various skill acquisition and empowerment programs.
You know, he has showed commitment to empowerment of the girl child. And the office has so far trained 1,350 girls in various skills. And apart from training them, we've also empowered them in businesses, you know, across the state. All the 25 local governments of the state will meet our girls through the project which we call Project JEST.
The walk, which kick-started from the Chike Dozen Secretariat and terminated at the Uzoigwe Primary School, saw staff of the ministry, women and girls, carrying placards with various inscriptions, including "Our voices will be heard," "Empower the girl child," and "Our time is now." This year's celebration with the theme, "Our time is now, our rights, our future," marks the 10th anniversary of the International Day of the Girl Child. Eunice Emeazia reporting.